I actually entered the arena just now, so. A dream ball.
So it's just one person, not like different people. Cause the, so what I thought you were saying is like you went through different people and then you're just now getting to the final battle. Rillaboom is kind of a slacking the moves. I'm not mean to lie. I still have Razor Leaf on it. Come on, Rillaboom. I'm gonna give us TMs. We are getting close to the end of the game. Let's see. There's Mr. Mime. The best dark type. There's a bear tick.
Patrol, I just entered the stadium building. I haven't entered the battle yet.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to ask you.
Okay, I'm heading to the room to... Oh yeah, I think you battle multiple... Okay, I think this is like the PWT.
The what?
The Pokemon World Tournament.
The what?
The Pokemon... Have you ever played Black Jean White 2?
Yeah.
The Pokemon World Tournament, right below Driftvale City?
I played that game all at one time.
Oh my gosh.
You mean that little thing that, like right after you go fight Team Plasma on the boat?
Well, it's right before, but okay.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Okay, first you battle, first you battle Marnie. The sister of the 7th gym leader. Team Yell Girl.
Why didn't you just say it's more of a tournament style? Like, tournament brackets.
Yeah, it's like that. Liepard.
If you said that. Because the way you said it, I know what you were saying, but it more sounded like it was more random.
Okay, we can Dynamax in every battle.
Well, of course. Now the question is, what's their Dynamax?
Probably.
Alright. Yeah, but Rillaboom's moveset's kinda lacking right now.
What's the moveset?
Razor Leaf, Slam, Screech, and Drum Beat.
Okay, Lapard got O-code.
Why are you... No, I don't want you to learn that.
Okay, more Pico's up next.
Wait, that means it's not... That's not her Dynamax.
I guess not. Unless she's just gonna send it early.
No, no way. It would always be the last mod, I believe. Oh! Okay.
What?
It's my first time seeing Darmanitan.
Oh, Torment. Oh no. That's annoying.
It's just Ice type, right?
Ice. I think that's second type. I think it's Ice normal.
His Rock Smash is gonna destroy this thing.
Then Zen Mode is Ice Psychic.
Well, I don't need to know about Zen Mode.
Heat Crash, let's go.
It's so hard to get.
Spark.
Unless they updated it. Okay, well, it lived a Rock Smash.
Okay, Morpeko's dead.
I like how we keep saying dead, even though it's...
I've been saying all this time. What?
I flinched.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I'm probably... Wait, I think I just fainted. Yep, I think I just lost copper.
Wait, what train are you battling?
We got Darmanitan.
Okay.
I was trying to avoid him, but then I came to the conclusion that I cannot...
Oh yeah, I should probably get a stepping tool ready.
Our Pokemon fades to hail. I don't even know what is that? Oh. Wait, is that thing not Benevolution? I thought it was Evolution. Weird.
Okay, her ace is Mopiko. What?
You just stop talking. What the?
Did not kill. Oh no.
What? Huh?
What?
Wait. Hold on. What was that move?
Never mind. Never mind.
That move was no retreat. It gave an attack buff, defense buff, special attack buff, special defense buff, and speed buff. And I'm pretty sure that Pokemon cannot flee or be switched out.
I try to retract that statement about Mopika.
It's crazy, I know.
No, her ace is something else.
Okay.
Toxic. Oh no, Geico, oh no. This will do a lot of damage.
What's a grab block?
Oh, this thing's beautiful. Those are giant legs, though.
Yeet. Ew. That was nasty. I'm quite disturbed. And finish you off. So, actually, we can't. Cannot wait to get some battle points. I need them so bad.
Okay, I'll make a little cut in the video here. I'll be back.
I don't know what's up here. Revive you. You a hyper potion. You a hyper potion. And you a hyper potion. So yeah, there's no way to avoid the trainers. Oh, that sucks. And clang. Clink clang. My bad. Hoppera. Oh gosh. Alright, I'm about to make another big brain play. Switch into you. And then I will use Earthquake. Let's show them the power combo of the century. A water flying type into two electric type. Well, electric and a steel type. That can have electric moves. Speed and attack, okay. And goodbye. Why'd you live? You have sturdy in this game? No, you don't have sturdy. Why? Oh, never mind.
Okay, I'm back.
That is tough.
What happened? What did I miss?
I knocked out the Helios with Earthquake. Clink lived on like slim HP and then died to a hail.
Oh, is this thing weak to Fairy? Oh.
Took to Demaru and Noivern. Oh no. That's Tailwind.
What happened? Okay.
Why in my head? I forgot to close an electric type. We just talked about this earlier.
Yeah. And Marnie's Marnie's defeated.
Just used Zing Zap and knocked out my Pokemon. It'd be like that. Alright, let's go into Grimmsnarl. Finish this trainer off. Hopefully this is the last trainer. I don't want to battle anymore. Use that. And... Alright, double fairy move. Let's go.
Okay, Hop is next. Because.
for yourself.
Okay, this is good.
Alright, any more trainers? Please say no. Alright, finally, I'm at the top of the mountain, and I can see absolutely nothing to the storm.
Oh, yeah, you
I'm
go.
Like, it's a beautiful town. Anyway, this is going to end off the episode. Sorry you guys don't get to see the insights until next time. Thank you guys for watching the video. Make sure you leave a like, subscribe, and share with your friend. Make sure you guys hit the notification bell. You can notify whenever I upload a video. Link to Zach's channel down below in the description. I'll put the news coming in 3 is Zach and 6. See you guys next time. Yeah.
Are you going to start your last episode? To the
last
post game?
Episode.
To the post game?
Wait, that means we don't get the legends to the post game.
Oh, I forgot, I forgot about those. I'm about to hop now.
No! Well, you see what happened here was,
Yeah?
I forgot to hit record.
You're joking, right?
Alright, restart the games, restart the games.
Soft reset. Ooh, she's doing a lot of damage on double. Okay. Come on. Defense rose, not bad, not bad. Oh, four star. Try Brave Bird. Maybe I'll kill it. Yeah, kills it. What is this thing? Let's go dug him down. Oh, the sea urchin. Dazzling Gleam. Okay, it's an electric type, I'm guessing. Okay, it's Thunderbolt. It's dead. Perfect. Snorlax is up next. Okay.
Hey yo, me today, hey yo. Zekrom 916 is a Pokemon.
I'm three Pokemon in one hat on hop.
What's a hop?
Just Stealth Rock.
Yay, Pokemon League.
Was that your intro?
Yeah.
High horsepower.
That was the best intro 10 out of 10 that I've ever done in my life. I see a flower on my screen. Oh, hold on, wait, hold on. Let me listen to the soundtrack. Okay. Oh, it's a remix. Okay.
Okay, I lost one mon.
Why is this built as a music part?
Don't worry about it.
Does it heal you after every battle?
Yes.
Good. Oh my gosh, hop, be quiet. Just let me go to
But I'm on the second trainer and
Jake,
no one's
stop sneezing.
I'm on the second trainer and no one's used level 50 yet.
So I shouldn't level my mons up.
I mean their highest is like 49.
So I shouldn't level my mons up.
You do you.
I thought that kid was running right at me for a second. I'm like, what? Yeah, I'm about to level my monster to 60. I'm not scared for them. I'm more scared of the
champion.
Champion. Alright, level 60. Evolution!
Of who? Oh.
Yo!
What?
That looks amazing!
Try.
Dragapult.
Don't forget to get to the movie runner.
Why?
Because you might get some moves back on him.
I don't even know where the movie runner is.
Oh, it's the guy on the left of the Pokemon Center.
Here right now?
Yeah, in every Pokemon Center.
That's a thing?
Yeah, it's free too.
Okay, wait, hold on, wait, my stats. Wait, whoa, whoa. Wait a minute. My stats.
What about him?
I have 165 attack, 102 defense, 137 special attack, 114 special defense, and 214 speed.
That's why a pseudo legend.
But still, that's crazy. And I'm a ghost dragon? Bro, that's all. I love this thing. Don't talk to me or my children ever again. That's the vibe I'm getting from them. Alright, well, I just overleveled you. Alright, well, you're getting that move, so it's fine. You know what? You're not getting that move. I take that back.
What move?
Camera was trying to learn Hydro Pump.
Now, are you going to give your Dragon-type Drake a Meteor?
Absolutely not. For one, he's a physical attacker. I'm so glad I have so many of these XP candies. Ooh, foul play.
Max Knuckle.
I say I'm overleveled, but I say I'm overprepared.
Or both?
No, just that. I'll try to see what my dog went. Why are you learning high school? Why are you learning high school about? No.
And Hop is defeated. Wait, lived? Never mind.
I'm about to say, just lie to me. Alright, my whole team is level 60 except for one. Let me look at my TMs. You should be able to learn some more TMs now. Come on. Thank you. I'm gonna Dragon Claw now.
Ooh, Hop's mad. Wait, never mind.
Did you just mute your mic and unmute your mic?
No.
Dragapult looks so cool. Alright, everyone knows the moveset should be fine. Oh, where's Ice Beam at? I know I have Ice Beam. Can you learn Ice Beam? You can learn it, yes. Alright, get rid of Amnesia. I will go to the movie learner. Alright. That looks good for right now. Alright, so you said he's in the left of them? You mean this guy on the counter?
Uh-huh.
He's a movie learner?
Yeah, and movie learner and name learner.
Some coffee guy. I never talked to him once. Hold on. What? I am. Okay, so yeah. Well, like I said in the last episode, these are the Gigantamax mods I have. And I also caught three Dittos, and I also got the mystery gift from Meowth. Alright, so let's see. Let's see with you. Dragon Ball, Dragon Breath, Sucker Punch. Okay. He gets Phantom Force.
Wait, what are you doing here? What? Wow. Wait, what?
Okay. Alright, so I see something I can do. I'm gonna get rid of... Although I don't really know. I wanna get rid of Dragon Darts, because that's not really good for single battles.
Huh. Do I talk to you? Yes, I do.
Man, Rillaboom gets like no moves. Alright, I guess it's time to go in.
Okay, time to battle the champion.
Yo, this is so cool. Is that a... Okay, yeah, it's a Growlithe. Alright, we are here. The possible final episode.
Yeah, try to start the final episode. I'm not about a champion yet.
Okay, we need to head to the locker room. Let's go.
Wait, what?
Right, we are here. Why'd I do that? Ah, there's the best rival girl. What's up, girl? And meet me here. I know there's a lot between us. You're not going to become champion. Listen, I have intel saying that you're only level 40. So
I mean, high 40s.
Good luck to you.
I mean, high 40s, but...
60. All right, Dragapult. Ooh, Dynamax. All right. So I just realized something.
What?
I have to switch. I cannot keep Dragapult in.
Why?
Because he's a Dragon Ghost.
Oh.
If I U-turn on him, I would have kept him in. Yep, and she went right for Snarl. Rock Smash. Let's go! I promise you, Rock Smash got buffed in this game. I don't care what you say to me. Alright, Scrafty. Alright, I would say... Yeah, play rough. Goodbye. Alright, wonder what her thing is. Let's see. What's next? Toxicroak. Haha, there's a little bit of a difference last time we battled. I'm evolved.
Oh, okay. Down here.
Earthquake. Bro, am I actually gonna sweep her team with only one Mon?
With what Mon?
Copra. Copra, Joe. However you say it.
But can your Copra battle her ace?
Let's see. Or Pico. That is a dark type. No! She used Torment. Never mind, I got one shot. Aha, you fool. Grimmsnarl. Is that her ace?
Yeah.
Yep, that's a cutscene. Yeah, I can beat Grimmsnarl. Grimmsnarl, easy.
But try to look at those legs.
Though.
What?
You forgot. Copper is a steel type.
Yeah?
And Grimmsnarl is weak to fairy and steel.
Oh.
And I have both those moves. I almost have 400 HP. Let's go!
What?
Did I read that right?
What?
Hey, yo, chill! Hey!
What happened?
You can't just Gigantamax in front of me. What is this nonsense? Why are you so tall?
See those legs?
Yeah, I'm about to see it fall on the ground, too. Goodbye. One shot. I hear looking like a whole Digimon.
It wrong.
Remember what I just said? Easy. Easy sweet. Rock Smash OP. Yeah. Alright, bring on my next opponent. Yeah. Definitely did not say that wrong. Okay, hey.
It's got audience for Pokemon. Jeez.
Sweet. You know what the bad part is? They didn't even tell us who Hot battled.
Probably no one important. Probably no one important.
Man, what happens if it was, what if the other guy snuck back in here?
How'd he get sneak back in?
That's hard.
He got his license taken away.
I said sneak for a reason. You know, he jumps into the crowd, jumps from the crowd onto the stage. Wait, I just realized something.
Hmm?
So wait, Hop should have. He's not gonna have Gigantamax.
No.
Oh, wait, hold on, wait. Okay.
Hmm?
Oh, he finally learned how to throw a Pokeball.
Hey, what do you do? Before.
You do it wrong before. Battled back in the garden. I'm really fired up for this match in this stadium. Let's go. Now I have a Dragapult. What are you gonna do to me, kid? You know what? I'm gonna treat you like a Zekrom in MMO Season 1.
Oh no.
I'm gonna set a jump Dragon Dance real quick. Okay, wait. Oh no, I have to handle this thing. Zekrom is a threat.
Mm-hmm.
It used Cotton Spore. Not Cotton Spore. that move?
I don't know.
Wait! Why do you- Oh, never mind, that did nothing. You know what? Just cause I feel some type of way, I'm gonna sub Dragon Dance again. Oh, why is this Pokemon so cool?
What, Dragon Pole?
Yes! I'm making a pet of set of this right away! Okay, Double is so... I don't like this Pokemon.
Why?
Because it just keeps setting up defense.
I two-shot it.
Notice it raises defense twice. Greatly.
I mean, I use
a Dragon Ghost type.
I mean, I use.
Never mind, I one shot it.
That's in Gleam.
Critical hit.
Crit mattered?
Yeah, crit bypasses all defense. All defense buffs. Snorlax? Huh. You don't gotta send Zekrom in on me.
Hey.
Sorry, but I had to refer you to some Pokemon because Zekrom got cut in the game. Did you see the video floating around that some fans are making a spinoff of this game in the game itself by adding all the Pokemon that were cut?
How?
I have no clue. You know what, just because I want to see the animation, I'm using Phantom Force.
Is that Giratina's move?
What?
Is that Giratina's move?
I'm about to just sweep this guy again. I may be over leveled, but I did it anyway. Wait, I just thought about something. Unless we get it after this, this would be one of the first games we don't get a Master Ball.
Huh.
Because remember, we usually get it by like the 6th gym or something.
Oh yeah, true.
You know what, just to be extra, I'm gonna Dynamax. Even though I could just one-shot this thing. Alright, say it with me, kids. Dynamax! I'm a giant. Oh, that was a glitch. I found a glitch in the game. At least all the thoughts. Wishing star, time for a Dynamax.